Hello everyone, welcome back to Pharma E-Class. I am Priya Maurya from Smriti College of Pharmaceutical Education, Indore. In our previous lecture, we have discussed about the quality management, concept of quality and certification of quality, that is ISO 9000 and 14000 series of quality management system standards. In our today's lecture, we are going to discuss about the total quality management, that is also known as TQM. So, total quality management is mainly concerned with the continuous improvement in all work. It is a long-term planning. It is a consistent improvement of the quality of the product or might be for services. It is a never-ending process. The total quality management consists of the three words, that is total, quality and management. So, if we differentiate in three terms, that is total. So total stands for the makeup of the whole. The quality stands for the degree of excellence of a product or a services provided by the manufacturer or by the supplier. And the third one is management. So management is a process of planning, organizing, directing and controlling the overall process. So, this is about the total quality management. Therefore, the TQM or total quality management is the art of managing the whole to achieve the excellence. The TQM or total quality management covers the all set rules, regulations, guidelines and the principle that controls or contribute in the improvement of organization continuously. It is the total quality management is a continuous process of improvement for individuals, groups of people and for the overall development of an organization or whole organization. It is the application of quantitative methods and human resources to improve all the processes within an organization to satisfy the needs of the customer consistently and continuously. The total quality management integrates all the fundamental management techniques, existing improvement efforts and the technical tools under a disciplined approach. It covers the most quality principles and the practices proposed by the quality, the quality personnel. So, if we talk about the total quality management is the managerial approach or management approach for an organization centered on the quality based on the participation and commitment of all the internal and external customers and aiming at the strategically long-term success through the customer satisfaction and benefits to all members of the organization and ultimately to the society. So, if we talk in terms of managerial approach, so TQM or total quality management is a top management strategy aimed at embedding awareness of quality in all the organization processes. So, the TQM is a total system approach and it is an integral part of the strategic decision making of the top management. It works horizontally across all the functions and departments. It involves all the employments of the three level, that is top level, middle level and bottom level. It extends backward and forward and ultimately cover the supply chain management as well as the logistic management also. So, we can say that it is a consistent effort by everyone in the organization to meet the expectation of the customer leading 100% satisfaction. So, the TQM requires that the company maintain the quality standards in all aspects of its business. This requires and ensuring that the things are done right at the first time and that defects and waste are eliminated from the operation. That means the top management have to ensure that the product or the services ultimately reaches to the customer will be of desired quality. After this, if we talk about the characteristics or basic elements of the total quality management, so these are the elements and characteristics or nature of the TQM. So it consists, let's discuss one by one. So TQM starts from the top management. Always, whenever we talk about total quality management, so the main components which finance that particular process or service, that is the top management of any organization, will from that particular point the total quality management starts. So in terms of TQM, the TQM starts from the top management. The quality concept is initiated by the top management. The whole credit of all the initiation of TQM goes to the top management. Only the top management can create an environment that develops a team-oriented environment and creates the quality-oriented culture that can prevent the problems and continuous improvement. So this is about the top management. The second one is, it is a consistent process. So to produce the quality product and services is not an easy job. Sometimes it takes years to give the desired result. All the employees have to work consistently as a team in one direction to improve the overall quality or the process in any organization. So it is team effort for the continuous or consistent consistent process. After that, it is a part of the strategic planning and thinking. So whenever we want to produce a quality product, so it is always requires a strategic planning and thinking from the organization. So TQM policy is a long-term planning. The quality policy must be a part of the strategic planning to get the desired result. Whenever we talk about quality, so it is basically customer oriented or customer focused. So the end result of the total quality management is complete satisfaction of the customers by giving them the quality product and services. It is possible only when the TQM program is customer centric. That means we have to focus specifically on the customer needs. Then only we achieve the customer satisfaction. So if we talk the overall total quality management, so it is basically depends on the teamwork. So success in teams of standard quality is possible only when the organization has a culture of team formation and the employee work in the teams and give their 100% or maximum. So the teams can be formed vertically or horizontally. When top management is involving the lower employees or lower level employees, it is vertical. And when the different departments of low level employees is vertical, when the different department employees are involved, then it is horizontally. For example, the employees of marketing, sales, production and finance departments are working for critical and complex projects. So the teams are inter-organizational when the employees of the other organization are involved. So in pharmaceutical terms, when we talk about the contract manufacturing, so the employees of the two different organizations are involved in that particular process. So this is the quality product is basically achieved when both the company's employees are work together to achieve the desired quality product. After that, the next one is, it is related with the consistent improvement of quality. These all we have discussed about is total quality management. It is possible only when there is a consistent improvement in the quality. So to deliver the quality product and services, it is not an easy job. All the processes have to be developed and standardized by the continuous improvement. It is necessary step for all the organization which is involved in the manufacturing of product or services. So after that, the every employee is involved in the quality improvement object. So employment involvement of employee in any organization is must to desire to get the desired quality product. So all the employment all the employees that are internal as well as external are involved in the TQM program. The internal employees include all the employees, including from the top management to the bottom level, and the external employees are the suppliers and other institutions which are involved in the TQM process. Every employee is responsible for the success of total quality management. So whenever we talk about TQM, so the most important factor is employee involvement, and the personally the employee should know the responsibility of themselves, then only the total quality management will be achieved for any organization. So this is all about the characteristics and elements of the total quality management. Apart from that, if we talk about principles of total quality management, this particularly we already discussed in our ISO 9000 series, but let's recap that. So the basic principles of total quality management. So total quality management works on these 8 principles which we have already discussed in ISO 9000 series. Let's recap that. Basic principles. First one is customer focus. The second one is leadership. The third one is involvement of the people. Fourth one is process approach. Next is system approach to the management. Another one is continual improvement. Next, approach to the design making or various factual approaches to the decision making. The next one is mutual beneficial or supplier relationship. There must be a mutual relationship between the beneficial, that is the organization, and to the supplier. So this all about the principles of the total quality management. The basic aim behind the TQM is the continuous improvement and learning. For that purpose, the various management tools are there, which we will discuss in our next lecture. Thank you.